Hello everybody, dear students, greetings to you all. I think you are all waiting for taking reading practice. Let me to give you today's reading practice. Let us enter into the story. The story title, Kitten Play. It was written by Kate Clark. Seth saw the kitten pounce on a ball. Kitten play looked like lots of fun.
Meow,
said the kitten.
Meow,
said Seth. Gramps stood at the dryer folding laundry. Kitten battered at a sock in the basket.
Meow,
the kitten said. Then Seth battered at a sock on the bed.
Meow,
Seth said. Are you helping with the laundry? Gramps said. I have two very nice kitties helping me. Would you like a treat? She gave the kitten some catnip and she gave Seth some peanut butter crackers. The kitten ran outside. Seth ran outside too. The kitten chased a dragonfly through the air. Splat! Mud dripped from the kitten's paws and belly and tail. Seth jumped after the dragonfly too. Splat! Mud dripped from Seth's shirt and hat. Pop stood at the tree, picking apples from the branches. He saw the kitten and Seth fall in the mud. It looks like our kittens need to take bath. After they were both clean, Seth and the kitten sat on Graham's bed, drying off. Seth's tummy growled. It's almost noon. Would you like some lunch? Graham's asked.
Meow,
Seth said. He and Graham's fixed his favorite kitty treat. Fish sticks. He gobbled them up and yawned. Maybe it was time for a catnip nap. Being a kitten was hard work. Okay, dear students, you can follow the given comprehension story with the correct pronunciation and punctuation marks. Thank you all.